is Lobo, a young man, a 3-year-old only. We have here the Manhattan Care Center. It's very, very beautiful, as you can see, a magnificent boat. Very beautiful eyes, teeth, he's a great weight, he's healthy. He's a good little walker, I must say, in the street. His tail was a little bit between the leg as we started and it came out. He looked at the pigeons, he looked at other dogs, and he seemed fine with them. As I said, he's a little bit timid, and you know, I'm caressing him. Yeah, that's why you go boy. You're gonna get used to people around here, yes. And then you're gonna find a new family, a new owner. You're gonna have a wonderful home. Yeah, that's right. And you're gonna be a happy guy. Yeah, you see, he's a little bit submissive. He said, I'm a good boy, I'm a good boy. I don't do anything wrong. I'm gonna be very nice with you. Be nice with me. That's right, who wouldn't wanna be nice with you? You're so beautiful, right? So this is Lobo, a young man here in Manhattan.